Hey, FBC Island family, looking forward to seeing you in worship this Sunday. We're going to continue on our family reboot series, and this week we're going to be looking in the book of Proverbs. Actually, we're going to spend the next 2 weeks. We just have 2 weeks left in this series, but we're going to be in the book of Proverbs, and this week we're going to be talking about wisdom for our relationships. As we deal with one another, live life with one another, we need God's wisdom to help us to live the way that He's called us to live as we live with the people who are closest to us. I hope you'll be here this Sunday for that, wisdom in relationships. A couple of announcements I want to give you. All this information can be found in the email or on our website, but our kids, preteens, 4th, 5th, and 6th grade, they're going to camp at Riverbend. Be praying for Lisa and for our sponsors and for our kids as they go off to camp. Pray that God does some incredible things in the lives of our children. Also, speaking of children, we're going to have a big church-wide swim event at the Natatorium on Sunday, July 18th. Starting at 6:30. We're inviting everyone to come out, have a great time, swim, and just enjoy a time of fellowship. Another big announcement is on August 1st, we are going to have time change. No, not that kind of time change. We're changing our worship service and BFG times back to what they were before the pandemic. So worship and BFG will be at 9 o'clock, and then worship and BFG will be at 10:30, the old time. So that's Sunday, August 1st. We're moving back to the old times, 9 and 10:30. Until then, hope to see you this Sunday. Have a great weekend.